and gentlemen, we kindly ask you to please direct your attention to the pitcher's mound. Coming to the field, we have a very special guest.
We have a very lovely lady that Q has never seen before in his life. He's going to go out and say a few words right now.
She's a native of Brooklyn, a fifth-generation Coney Island resident, and a proud Cyclone season ticket holder. She is the co-chairperson and founder of Dream Makers Children's Fund, a nonprofit organization that specializes in education and assisting underprivileged children.
She's an amazing person.
Like an amazing lady.
And she'd now like you to share a very special moment with her.
Okay.
So far, boys, this ain't so bad.
All right.
Honey, for the last 7 years, you've made me the happiest I've ever been in my life. You are my best friend, my mentor, my love, my heart, my world. From the moment I met you, I knew this was something different, something I've never experienced before. I don't want to spend another minute on this earth not being your wife.
Do you see what's happening? See where this is going, bud?
Ryan Michael Quinn, will you marry me?
Oh, God.
Just say no.
No.
This time, I'm serious, for real. My parents took the bus from Tampa, and they're here tonight. They're here.
Oh, God.
So, Brian, with my parents as witnesses, all kidding aside, in front of the whole stadium, will you marry me?
Oh, my God, guys.
God. No.
Is this a joke?
No.
I love you from the bottom of my heart. I'm in front of all these people. Please marry me.
No. No.
No, she's on the market, if anybody's interested.
Oh, my God.
Guys, is this the best punishment ever?
No.
Yes!